a little bit, just a little bit. Stand back a little bit.
Stand back a little bit.
A little bit more. Yeah. Don't forget, it's alright, we've not got masks and we forget. Okay, on behalf of Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II and the London Borough of Barnet, I'd like to welcome you, Simona, to this citizenship ceremony. My name is Lisa Shelton, I'm a Deputy Registrar for the London Borough of Barnet. And this, for you, is the final step of the process of becoming a British citizen, which will welcome you to this nation and to our community. And today, I give a very special welcome to Simona, who is from Lithuania. This citizenship ceremony is a rite of passage. It formally welcomes those who wish to join us into full membership of the British family and into citizenship of the United Kingdom, a state built on a nation of nations, beliefs and common civic values. And we're here today to extend this welcome to you and to confer the honour of citizenship upon you. To be a British citizen means that we show tolerance and respect for others. Today, as part of the ceremony, I'm going to ask you to make a promise by swearing an oath that you will be a faithful citizen. Though I will then ask you to make a pledge of commitment that you will be a lawful citizen. So, Simona, I'd like you to say I, your full name, and then do you want to read the oath or do you want to repeat it after me?
I can repeat it after you.
Okay.
So, I, Simona Resnick,
swear by Almighty God.
Swear by Almighty God.
That on becoming a British citizen.
A British citizen.
I will be faithful.
I will be faithful.
And bear true allegiance.
And bear true allegiance.
To Her Majesty.
To Her Majesty.
Queen Elizabeth II.
Queen Elizabeth II.
Her heirs and successors.
Her heirs and successors.
According to law.
According to law.
Thank you. And now I'm going to ask you to repeat after me and make the pledge of commitment. I will give my loyalty.
I will give my loyalty.
To the United Kingdom.
To the United Kingdom.
And respect.
And respect.
Its rights and freedoms.
Its rights and freedoms.
I will uphold.
I will uphold.
Its democratic values.
Its democratic values.
I will observe.
I will observe.
Its laws faithfully.
Its laws faithfully.
And fulfill.
And fulfill.
My duties.
My duties.
And obligations.
And obligations.
As a British citizen.
As a British citizen.
So Simona, we welcome you on behalf of Her Majesty the Queen, Government, Parliament, the people of the United Kingdom and the London Borough of Barnet to British citizenship, by which is extended to you the right to participate fully in civic society. I hope that in the years to come you'll look back with pride on your decision to becoming British. The talent, background and experience you bring is very important to us as a country, and as a full and equal citizen we hope that you will help make the United Kingdom a more prosperous, generous and open society. May you find that your life is enriched by your decision.
Yes.
And in turn, you enrich the lives of others. Congratulations. I'm going to play the national anthem to conclude the ceremony and I'm going to give you a certificate.
Thank you, Lisa.
And I'm going to go round here so
thank
I can...
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
One sec, ladies.
Congratulations!
Thank you very much, Lisa.
You're very welcome. Do you want to give me a COVID elbow?
Yes.
There we go.
Again. Go.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Yay!
So, come around, have a photo.
Oh, Thank you. I'm going to stop.